It's easy and fast to get up and running with Hasura GraphQL Engine. You can get going almost instantly with our convenient, powerful, massively scalable, and feature-rich Hasura Cloud Service. Or you can use Docker to run the Community Edition container yourself. Hasura Cloud takes about 30 seconds of setup to start using your new Hasura GraphQL API. Simply go to cloud.hasura.io and either connect to our free demo Postgres database provided by our friends at Neon, or connect to a database that you're already running. If you're connecting to a new database, create some tables and insert some dummy data. Jump back to the API tab to see the GraphQL fields already created for you. Then you can use the Graphical Explorer to quickly and easily execute your first query. It's that fast. Pretty cool, right? If you prefer to run the Community Edition, simply use our sample Docker Compose file and start the containers. You can connect to your own database or the one included in the Docker Compose file to be up and running in no time. From there, you can check out some of Hasura's power features in the next sections. And for more details on both of these methods, click the links in the navigation panel.